Hello everybody, this is Chad, and today we are back reacting to something. I'm reacting to Herobrine's life. You guys are probably gonna hate me. But this is by CubeWorks. AKA Reanimator, his old name, I don't remember how to pronounce it. But yeah, this used to be him until it was taken over by CubeWorks. So yeah, derp, and don't know why I said derp. Yeah. Let's get to reacting.
I've been calling Case my home. I'm living in the mist, the spiders and the bones, the creepers with the
into D303.
What fight have I got into? A clash of magic bits. I'll be living just like this.
That doesn't look good. There's entity 303. Oh, Herobrine's getting pummeled by, I'm guessing, those fireballs. Why does entity 303 control fire? Isn't that the gas and blazes job? I think Entity 303 may be winning this battle right now. Oh, what is that? Red block? Is that supposed to be a laser or something? Yep, there's the diamond helmet. He's very boost. Yeah, I think Entity 303 is winning this battle. I'm just hunting for that fighter. Everyone calls him a glitch, an anti-hero. Revenge is my bliss. What fight have I got into? A clutch of magic blitz. I'll be living just like this. I think this is hurting you here, Ryan. This, you probably shouldn't. Oh! I'm just hurt. Having lightning on your feet? Yeah, it might hurt. Okay, he has powers to heal himself apparently. I didn't know that.
I'll
Now here comes Herobrine with his comeback. T303, you're looking not too good. You look like some guy from like StarCraft or something. Is that the right game? Like the some from Heroes of the Storm or Blizzard Entertainment or something. Without the red eyes. Okay, that's cool. So guys, I'm gonna leave this episode here. If you guys enjoyed, hit that like button down below. I love this song. Don't like it that CubeWorks took over the channel though, but I love the songs that were on this channel. Okay. Hearing like a car screeching outside, that was kind of weird. It's like 2:35-ish. So yeah, I don't know why I said the time, that is. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna leave the episode here. If you guys enjoyed, hit that like button down below. Bye!